Welcome to LPS Sick, where a kid gets sick that is 15 years old. You know what? I can't sleep. Might as well get up. Oh my, it's already 5 o'clock in the morning. Should I get up in 2 hours? Well, let's get dressed. Now we have to go downstairs. Well, I wonder when she's gonna get up. Yeah, me too. Come on, Mom. Good morning, Dad. Sweetie, don't you go to the park with your BFFs today? Yeah, Mom. I feel just fine too. You don't usually act like this, but come on, sweetie. Come on, sweetheart. How's your sleep? Great. How's yours, Mom? How's yours, Dad? Good, sweetie. Good. Well, I'm not quite hungry this morning. I'd best just head out to my friends right now, but first I need to go pack my bag because I think I'm having a sleepover. Okay, be careful. We'll get you some food to pack in your bag. Yeah. Before you leave, just warn us you're leaving, okay, sweetie? No problem, Mom. No problem, Dad. Hopefully she's safe at that house. Yeah, I know whose house it is. It's one of her best friends. Good. Here's my bag. First, I'm going to put this in my room, and then I'm going to go have a shower, and I will do everything I need to for my morning routine. Well, it is lit in my room, so let's go to the bathroom in my room. First, I'm gonna go get a towel from right this closet. Huh. Where is that towel? I got it, so let me come back. Oh, I got my towel just to set it here and there. Oh, wait. Let me get undressed in 3, 2, 1. There. To get in, turn it on. Welp. Put these on in 3, 2, 1. Perfect. Go to the washing now. Much better, much better. Flush the toilet now. My toothbrush. Finished. Now that I'm done brushing my teeth and going to the washroom and finish showering, now I can start to go grab like a snack to bring to her house or whatever I need to. sweetie, there's some snacks on the table for you. Okay, coming, Mom. Well, better go get into my room. Mom and I are just going into our bedroom to get changed and ready for the day, sweetie. Okay, Dad, thanks. No problem, Mama, sweetie. We'll have to open this bag now. Here we go. Now, what could be here? Interesting. Interesting. I think I'll take the biscuits. Three of them. I'll just, you know what? I'll take the bone too. I'll just take everything. Just, I mean, this is a snack bag only because I'm sure I'll have some extra stuff too. Well, let's go. This is going to be the best day of my life. Bye, Mom. Bye, Dad. Okay, sweetie, we're going to come say goodbye to you. Bye, Mom. Bye, sweetie. Be careful, and I love you. Here comes your dad. Be careful, sweetie. Love you, Mom. Bye. Hi, darling. Bye, I love you. Be careful out there. Don't talk to any strangers. Dad, I think I'm old enough to know that. Just making sure, because you were little, and yeah, you just walked outside, so be careful. I know that. I still remember that. I was only like 4. Well, a long walk, but please tell me there's almost a lot to walk around. After the sleepover,
Mom, Dad, I came back early. I felt really sick.
Hey, sweetie. Let's open this bag. Let's get the bone out, so I got all the food out now. Got this. It's on the table. We didn't eat any food because I just stayed for a few hours. So well, I'm going back to my room. Thank you for watching. I appreciate it. And thank you. And this is a video. I am actually sick with the flu right now. So, like, if you hope I feel better. So, yeah. Hope you have a great day. And hope you enjoy. And goodbye, guys.